Where's my shovel? I mean, I didn't think about getting my shovel out today.
In Colorado, a shovel comes in handy even in the summertime. When Bill Selby opened his garage door,
it was holding back about 9 to 10 inches of hail, and it just flowed all the way in the garage.
A layer of ice landed right inside.
We shoveled it all out of the garage and now out here trying to get that car out.
Community living turned into community scooping Friday afternoon.
Yeah.
As Carla and Hannah next door realized they needed to get a car out too.
Well, we've got a Mountain Vista football game to go to.
I have to sing the national anthem there, so I'm like super excited.
So what is the best footwear for shoveling in September? Probably not these.
These are my brand new sandals that I was like, yeah, I'll wear today because it's going to be blistering hot when I get home.
Not so much. It's likely the hail will melt before their tired muscles heal.
It's a little bit much for your old mom.
I can help you, though. You're not that old.
You might as well laugh about it. It's just part of Colorado. It's fun.
Colorado, where the shovels come in handy all year round.
Most of the time we live by clickers, you know, open the garage door, drive in, but this brings all the neighbors out.
Jennifer Meckles.
So it's been a fun experience.
9 News.